Karasuno group chat. 5:23 p.m. Yamaguchi is online. At YN. Daichi is online. Tsukishima is online. Idiot, what are you doing? Yamaguchi? Is something wrong? Sugara is online. Noya is online. Sup? Is everything okay, Yamaguchi? You don't usually ping people. He knows that YN always shows up if he does. YN isn't showing up now though. Did something happen between them? At YN. Asahi is online. Hinata is online. YN was just talking to me a few minutes ago. I'm concerned. Is YN purposely avoiding coming online? YN is online. Not anymore, I guess.
I don't really give a damn about the way it touched me when we're alone.
Tanaka is online. Oh? Eyes. That's some risky business you're getting into there, buddy. Do you really need to say things like that here in the group chat? Yamaguchi usually seems so innocent, but hey, maybe he's freaky. That would be a plot twist. That's enough from you two. Eyes.
You can hold my hand if no one's home.
Oh, that's surprisingly tame. Come on, you can do better than that. YN still hasn't said anything. Kageyama is online. Give it time, dumbass.
Do you like it when I'm away?
If I wouldn't hurt my body, baby, would you love me the same?
No, no, please don't hurt yourself. YN, you're worrying me, Yamaguchi. Talk to us if you need help.
I can feel all my bones coming back and I'm craving motion.
Mama never really learns how to live by herself. It's a curse and it's growing.
Is everything okay at home? Tsukishima, do you know what's going on? He's not thinking before speaking, that's what. Huh.
You're a pond and I'm an ocean. Oh, my emotions feel like explosions when you are around. And I found a way to kill the sound.
Yamaguchi. I don't understand what he's saying. Idiot Kageyama. You probably don't understand either, dumbass. Yes, I do. His feelings go boom with YN. Oh, Hinata, please never change. Himph.
Oh, baby, I am a wreck when I'm without you. I need you here to stay.
Of course I'll stay with you. I never meant to make you feel unloved. Aw. YN, did you do something? Please do tell us. I've kinda been acting distant lately. Why? We want to help you. I don't really want to talk about it.
I broke all my bones that day I found you. Crying at the lake. Was it something I said to make you feel like you're a burden?
YN, did something happen? Are you okay? Yamaguchi, you did nothing wrong. I had my own mess to take care of.
Oh, and if I could take it all back, I swear that I would pull you from the tide.
Couldn't you sort this out in private messages? I want to help them work it out though. Oh? And what have you done to help so far? Shut up, you haven't helped either. I never said I wanted to. Quiet, both of you. Yeah, let's let them talk. Circumflex. I told you, it's not your fault. Can't we talk about this?
Oh, whoa, 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 I said no. I said no.
Really? No?
Listen close, it's a no. The wind is a pounding on my back, and I found hope in a heart attack. Oh, at last, it is past. Now I've got it, and you can't have it.
Damn, that's harsh. Dot dot dot. Are you okay, YN? Not anymore. I'm sad now, worried face. Are we really witnessing a breakup right in front of us, loudly crying face? YN, it'll be okay. How can you be so sure? Kageyama knows. Right? Dumbass I. Kageyama Tobio. It'll be okay, YN. Clearly that's not going well. Tsukishima K. Sorry, Captain Face with rolling eyes. Really, though, we're here for you.
Darling, when I'm fast asleep, I've seen this person watching me saying, is it worth it? Is it worth it? Tell me, is it worth it?
Well, that's for YN to answer, I think. Yes, it's worth it. I love you, Yamaguchi. Woyn said I love you. Bae. Don't celebrate yet, nothing has been resolved. Yes, we should be patient and try our best to support them.
Yes, there is something and there is nothing. There is nothing in between. And in my eyes there is a tiny dancer watching over me. He's singing, she's a lady. And I am just a boy. He's singing, she's a lady. And I'm just a line without a hook.
You're so much more than that. You mean the world to me. I keep getting confused on whether he's criticizing or praising YN. Both? I guess?
Well, baby, I am a wreck when I'm without you. I need you here to stay.
And I told you I'd stay.
They broke all my bones that day I found you. Crying at the lake. But something I said to make you feel like you're a burden.
How many times do I have to say it wasn't your fault? YN does seem very sorry. But I feel bad for both of them. Yet, I see both sides here.
Oh, and if I could take it all back, I swear that I would pull you from the tide.
You're not listening to me. If you don't want to try to make this work, then fine. Wait, fine what? Oh no. YN, are you leaving? Wait, no. YN is offline. Well shit. YN, come back. Yamaguchi, what did you do? Okay, stop yelling at him. Yes, I'm sure he had a valid reason to say those things. Yamaguchi, talk to us. We want to help. I just feel like I messed everything up. Just now or before? Both. You can still fix it. Yes, just have a genuine conversation about it. Okay. We're rooting for you. Yeah, you can do it. Should I do it here? No. Yes. Might as well at this point. At YN. At this point you should know that YN won't respond to your ping's face with rolling eyes. Yamaguchi, do it. I'm leaving. Good luck, I guess. Tsukishima is offline. Rude. It'll be fine. Tsukishima has his own way of caring. Isn't a very effective one. Like, you have room to talk. Okay, not the time. At YN. YN is online. YN, I never meant to make you feel guilty or bad for my own insecurities. It felt like you were drifting away, and I got way too paranoid that I did something wrong or wasn't good enough for you. I used a song lyric prank because I didn't know a better to communicate with you. I'm sorry. I love you. Wait, that was a song? It did sound weird coming from Yamaguchi. What was the point? I was scared to say something on my own. It's okay. I understand where you were coming from. I'm sorry for being distant, it really wasn't your fault. Are you okay? I'm feeling slightly better now. Please talk to me instead of drifting away. I want to be here for you. I'll try. Thank you. Yay, happy ending. This was a waste of time, I'm leaving now. Rude Kageyama. Himph. Kageyama is offline. We don't need his grumpy ass anyway. You're right, this is a happy moment. Good job, you resolved the conflict, clapping hands. That sounds sarcastic, but thank you anyway. Yes, may you be conflict-free from this point forward. I have to go for dinner, but yay for you too. Bye. Same here. Hinata is offline. Asahi is offline. I was kinda hoping we'd have to resort to trapping them in a closet together. We can still do that. Not on my watch. Eyes. We'll be plotting. Noya is offline. Nishinoya. Tanaka is offline. Lolol. Don't encourage them. I'm not. Sure you aren't. Well, I should be heading out too. I'll see you later. Daichi is offline. Do you really think they'll trap us in a closet? Oh yeah, I'd definitely be on guard for the next week or so. Why am I not surprised? Back to the topic at hand, though. Don't be afraid to reach out to your friends if you guys need help again, okay? We're your friends for a reason. Thank you, Suga. Yes, I really appreciate it. I love you guys, heart. I gotta go, but I'm happy for you both. Bye. Sugara is offline. We have great friends. We really do. We should hang out tomorrow. I would love to. Wanna come over to mine? Of course. We can work out the details tomorrow. I'll see you then, heart. Alright. Bye. YN is offline. Yamaguchi is offline. Everyone is offline.
I don't count the days. Most people I hate.
You might.